I couldn't stand using these cheap lighters, so I made my own.